Hi there, welcome to another Adobe Illustrator tutorial. My name is André Kröger from Adobe. In this tutorial I would like to show you how to draw with the mouse this cartoon head. Okay, I start with the eyes. Please choose the ellipse tool and create a new ellipse. Hold the spacebar and you can move your ellipse. So, for the color, fill is white, and for the stroke I choose this brown, and the stroke white is 2 points. So next, go to the stroke panel and change the line stroke to outside. Okay, I'll scale it a little bit smaller. So next, make a two copies from this ellipse and change the stroke color to none, and now select one of the ellipse and move it a little bit. I'm going to create this shadow object. So now select these two objects, go to Pathfinder and click on minus front. So now change this object to this gray. Okay. So next, make a new copy and scale this copy, move it down, change the color to non-stroke, and for the fill choose black. Okay, and create a new copy. Scale it down and move this object up and change the color to white. So this is my first eye. Now select this object and group it. And now make before I make a copy, I rotate it a little bit. Okay, now hold the Alt key and move it to the left and rotate it a little bit like this. Okay, so that's my eyes. I lock this layer and now create a new layer and move it under the eyes. And now I'm going to draw the outlines of this head. So in this tutorial I draw with my mouse. It would be much easier when I draw with my pen tablet, but I would like to show you how to draw this head with the mouse. So before I start with the drawing, I'm going to create two brushes. Choose the ellipse tool and create two objects. Okay, now with the direct selection tool, select the left and the right point and convert it to corner. Click on this button and now convert these two objects to a brush. Before you do that, it's important to scale these brushes. This size is 1 point when you draw with the brushes. Okay, so now move this object in the brushes panel and click Art Brush and change only the colorization method to tints. Okay, and make the same with this object. You can go to the brushes panel and click here on New Brush, choose Art Brush and change it to tints. Okay. So now you can delete these two objects and now choose the paintbrush tool and black for the stroke and none fill. And now I'm going to draw the head. So choose your first brush and now create your first line. This line is too thick. You can change it here, change the stroke width, or you can go to the brushes, make a double click on your brush, and you can change it here. Apply the strokes. Okay, so by the way, make a double click and you can see my options for this brush. Okay, so now I'm going to draw all these outlines. So it's very important to overlap this end. So this I make with my second brush. So change the brush. So the next thing what we need to do is select all these lines. Now go to Objects and click on Expand Appearance. So now go to Objects, Live Paint and click on Make. And again to Live Paint and click on Expand. So now we have to delete all this ends. Choose the group selection tool and select this ends and press delete. Make this with all the other ends. So the next thing what we need to do is fill all these areas with color. Please choose Live Paint Bucket. And for the hair, I choose this gradient. Select all these objects and now fill it with this gradient. So the skin I choose this gradient, and for the eyebrows I choose black, and for the mouth black and black, and red. Okay, and I choose this brown and so next I'm going to add the highlights and the shadows of skin and the hair. Before you do that, select all and go to Objects, Live Paint and click on Expand. So now select only the hair. Now choose the knife and cut this. I do it first only for the highlights. So now choose again the Live Paint tool bucket, and for the highlight I choose this gray and click on this new, oops, sorry. So now make the same with the shadows. Choose the knife and now choose the Live Paint bucket and this color and fill these new areas with this dark color. And make the same with the skin. Choose a knife and cut this. So now choose the live paint bucket, and for the shadow I choose this brown. Okay, and make the same with the highlights. Select all the skin objects. And choose a knife. And now cut this. And fill this with a live paint bucket and this color. That's it. Thanks for watching. If you liked this tutorial, please press thumbs up and share it with your friends. If you want to see more of my tutorials, please subscribe my channel. Hope to see you soon.